McDonough coach Steve Nichols, 6-1 win over Loyola. You've outscored MIAA opponents now on this undefeated run so far, 28-2. And Michael Gamble gets three more today. He's got 18 on the year. Talk about him first.
He's a special player. Our two guys up top are special. If you watch the game team the first half, although Loyola's a really good team, the score is a very deceiving score. The second half, I think we took a little bit of the wind out of the sails. But I thought the first half in the midfield and up top, they were giving us fits, and I thought they had every bit as much possession, maybe more than us. But Mike and Julian are just so special. Every time they touch the ball, I think we scored a goal. And that's just how good they are. I mean, you know, Mike is probably, you know, if you look at all the Soccer America and all the big publications, God Soccer, he's probably the number one junior forward in the country, and Julian's one of the top five senior forwards in the country. And this is high school, and it's a little bit lower level. And these guys come out here, if they want to play, especially in a field like this, 120 by 80, they got a lot of space to do some special things. You saw today, he did some unbelievably special things. And Loyola's got some very good defenders. They're missing Elliot Andelman, who's a great back that plays for us outside for our base Chelsea club team. That hurt them today a lot, obviously. Elliot's a great left back, and I think that, you know, they paid for that a little bit, not having the lineup today. But you watch those guys play. I was telling some people today, Mike might be one of the most special high school players I've ever played in this area of all time. He's that good.
Quite a compliment.
And Julian, you know, when you're the leading scorer in the MIA, this league, which is one of the best leagues in the country, as a sophomore, it tells you how good he is too. So, you know, they're both pretty special. What can you say about them? You watch the game 6-1, and I thought they were the better team in the first half. And we come in halftime, I think it's 4-5-1. I don't know what the halftime score was.
5-1, right.
So,
nice job, nice win. They're not going to get any easier for you. You got St. Joe coming, and then you got Gilman next Monday.
Two huge games.
All right, good win today, Coach. Thanks for coming on.
Thank you.